I probably should have used the black balls or the orange balls, but not the white balls. This is Brad, sharpensbest.com. What a beautiful day. You know, we just go out and we have a lot of fun and we shoot some video and we just goof off and, I don't know, borderline act stupid, whatever. And just show you some scenery, show you some neat places. This is south of Denver, 15, 20 miles golf course. Can't remember the name of it right now, of course. But anyway, go to sharpensbest.com. Go to YouTube/sharpensbest. Take a look, check it out. Look at the best sharpeners you'll ever find, the best survival tools. The Sharpen Spark Mini has a fire starter, shaper sharpener, and a bottle opener in it. It's only about 2.5 inches long. It's lightweight, weighs an ounce or less, fits right in your pocket. A little bit of hand sanitizer, the Sharpen Spark. That really does help you survive out in the boonies somewhere. This is Brad. Take care and have a good day. We sure are.